UTEST is a leading global player in the construction materials test equipment sector, providing equipment and services in all areas.
UTEST UTS-0180 liquid limit cone penetrometer is used to determine the liquid limit and the undrained shear strength of the soil. The device consists of a cast iron base with coarse and fine leveling screws, a digital penetration measurement gauge with 0.01 mm readability, and an automatic penetration timer unit that controls the locking mechanism of the cone shaft. The cone and the sliding cone shaft has a total weight of 80 grams. To observe the distance between the cone tip and the surface of the specimen while making fine adjustments, the device is equipped with a magnifying glass. The device also can be used for shear strength determination of soils by using 30-degree angle cone and adding an extra 320 gram to the cone shaft. In order to operate the device, plug the power and connection cable to the control panel. Turn on the power switch. Measurement gauge is turned by pressing the power button. Install the penetration cone to the sliding shaft and fix it using the screw. The equipment should be placed on a flat and smooth surface. This could be checked by using the bubble level and can be adjusted by using the leveling nuts. Use the fixing nut to move the holder to adjust the cone. For the fine adjustment, use the second nut. Turn it right or left to adjust the cone just to touch the sample. The digital timer unit can be set any value between 1 to 99 seconds. The timer is set to 5 seconds as X factory. To set a different penetration time, press set button and increase or decrease the time by pressing up or down buttons. Then press set button again. To start the test, press start button on the digital control unit and the cone will be released to penetrate. After 5 seconds, the cone will be locked. Push the measurement bar and press the hold button. Read the displacement on the screen. To move the cone to the initial position, push the release button and lift the cone shaft.